Hi there. My name is Claire McGee, and I'm the author of I Believe, Therefore I Am, published by Coastie Publishing. This video is here to explain the reason I wrote the book and what it can do for you as the reader. I wrote the book because I asked myself a very important question. When the law of attraction first became known to the public and the benefits that it has for everyone, when we master it, we can have whatever it is we choose. Whatever we desire, we can have in our lives. If we believe and can see it, we can make it happen. The important question I asked was, what is it that we have to do to get our mind to believe in something that has eluded us all this time? Our subconscious mind is the area of the brain that stores our beliefs and our habits. These beliefs are made up of experiences that we've had all our life. They're repeat patterns. When we repeat messages to our mind, positive or negative, our subconscious processes the information, determines a pattern to create an expectancy. In other words, it's like learning to walk. At first, it's difficult. Within time and practice, it becomes easy and second nature to us. Our brain recognizes the pattern of walking, allowing us to do it with ease and speed now. While all beliefs and all experiences that we've had are calculated the same way. So, if all our lives we grew up poor, or unloved, or unworthy, uneducated, low self-esteem, or any of these messages that we've said to our mind over and over again because experiences dictated it as such, then to use the law of attraction today to believe that we are loved, we are rich, we are successful, we are worthy, is merely closing the eyes, seeing it, and making it happen? I think there's more to it than that. What do we have to do to get our mind to believe something that in the past dictated otherwise? That's what this book is about. It explains that it is very important to get your subconscious mind to believe and work cooperatively with your conscious efforts to achieve that which you desire. If what you desire is more money, and your subconscious says, been there, done that, you're always poor, then you have an internal battle, a conversation in your mind, if you will, where one says, I can do this, I can make money, I can use the law of attraction, and your subconscious is saying, I don't think so. It makes it very, very difficult to achieve those goals we set out to do. This book helps you to understand what beliefs you have that you're holding you back, what habits you keep on working with on a daily basis, which could be preventing you from achieving those goals. And then what you can do to change those beliefs, to make them proactive, to make them really believe in the end result of success, prosperity, love, good health. Whatever it is your goal is, this book takes you through a step-by-step, easy-to-understand process that allows you to move from negative setbacks to positive, progressive action. To learn more about understanding what it takes to truly believe in the positive end result, please visit our website, www.IBelieveThereforeIAm.com. I'll leave you with one question. Are you ready to believe?